You can make sweet potatoes this crispy at home without oil. Just take your sweet potato, cut it with a mandolin nice and thin, place these slices into an ice bath for 30 minutes, pat them dry, season them to taste with salt, throw them into the microwave 5 minutes until they're bone dry and crispy like this. Then just serve them with your favorite dipping sauce.